Hi, I'm Dr. Carolyn Dean. The question is, why are people being fooled by magnesium L-threonate? This magnesium compound was launched to great fanfare after a rat study that appeared to show only a 7% increase in cerebrospinal fluid compared to magnesium citrate. Apparently, this was enough information to claim that magnesium L-threonate was the only magnesium compound that could breach the blood-brain barrier. However, as I stated in my book, The Magnesium Miracle, and my latest book, Magnesium, the Missing Link to Total Health, people benefit from any amount of magnesium. Even magnesium oxide, which is only 4% absorbed, shows beneficial effects. The labeling of this magnesium L-threonate compound is also deceptive. On the front of most magnesium L-threonate bottles, you will see these words, 2,000 milligrams magnesium L-threonate. But turn the label around and the amount of elemental magnesium is only 144 milligrams. But then you look further and see that for that amount, you have to take 3 capsules. People will benefit from only 144 milligrams per day as the daily dose, but someone with magnesium deficiency symptoms may require 1,200 milligrams a day, which was my dose for a year and a half using a picometer magnesium. However, when I experimented with L-threonate magnesium, I immediately got the laxative effect. And I would have had to take 25 capsules to reach 1,200 milligrams, and the laxative effects would surely be debilitating. With picometer magnesium, I have no laxative effects, and I've eliminated my magnesium deficiency symptoms. With magnesium L-threonate, you're just scraping the surface. I think the final sham is that the benefits of magnesium L-threonate not only come from the small amount of magnesium, but from the second half of the compound, the L-threonine, which has many brain-boosting effects all by itself. However, as I said, if you're trying to eliminate magnesium deficiency symptoms, you need to take the proper doses of picometer magnesium, which is non-laxative because the stabilized ionic size allows it to be completely absorbed at the cellular level.